I don't have too much to say. Just like my opponent, Hayata-san, the Silent of Darkness, I can't believe that's 3 in a row! I didn't travel all the way from Atlanta, Georgia for the jet block to be broke. I didn't fly 14 hours straight just for my heart to be broke. I put in too much work, too much time to be taking 3 losses in a row. I'm about to lose my fucking mind, I swear. The next 2 opponents, Clark Connors, Bushi-san, especially you, Clark. I'm not playing with your ass. I still gotta get you back from last year at the press conference. Don't think it's sweet. I'm not going out sad. Translator, that means I'm not going out on a bad note. Make sure y'all get that right, because I'm tired of being misunderstood in this country. I'm tired of being misunderstood. I know it's in my heart. And I know I got exactly what it takes to be at the top of this division. The main event of Dominion is still on my mind. And I will do any and everything to make it there by any means necessary. This is not the end of the jet. These losses have taken a toll on my mental. But Clark Connors, I'm shooting right on your ass as soon as the bell go. As soon as the gate, out the gate, I'm on your ass.